how we start the episode here. Good evening, morning, afternoon, 15 geeks. This is Railuge with Towga and the Sleepy Knockout. And today we are continuing our Minecraft adventure. Knockout's like, huh? What? What just happened? Alright, so. Yes. Ender chest. There, that's the adventure for today. Just put one of those in. Boom, boom. Food. Half a fee. One thing I like doing, I like building a little tunnel that connects the areas that we're working in. Oh, nice. Huh? Yeah. Oh, well, we also need a trap door. Another thing I usually do is I make a little minecart system so that we can transport certain items. Alright. We need a flint. The flint and steel. I got the obsidian. Okay, good. Alright, where should we put our portal? Oh yeah, I'll do that in a minute. Did more than one. Alright, where should we put our portal? Yes, now, both of you go play. I'm going to build a portal over here, like in the middle of the water. hold on. Connor, you're evil. No. We will not speak of this. I fell. We have the Nether! What was that? I'm going to throw away a couple of things. Like just a couple of items. I think I got plenty on me. It won't work in the Nether. Find the fortress so we can hunt down the wither skeleton.
Look,
also, soul stand, nether wart. And, so yeah, we need to find the fortress. That's like... I've learned my lesson. I'm grabbing this andesite. I died alright. Every time I go in with one stack, it's not enough. What just happened? Oh!
Mm-hmm.
How does mending work? Okay. We only have 11 arrows. Pretty good. Not like the best. There's a zombie behind you. Come on, you old bastard. Did you hand me the fishing rod? What'd you hand me? Okay. I have no arrows, though. Not gonna work.
No, that's all you need.
Oh. Hold on. Got him! Drop anything cool though. Experience. That's because they burn. You have to actually hit them. Alright, shall we get going? I have a lot. So just go grab some from the treasure chest. I have one, like, normal potato, but I've got... almost full stack of cooked cod. I got some sea boots. I had some steak. I had some rotten flesh. I'm enjoying this flesh and play. Yay, food! My janky stairs. Wait till I see it's okay. Still loading. No. Okay. It's still loading. Oh my. Don't go backwards.
There's a floating block. How is there a floating block?
Okay. I suppose. Oh, there's a lot of soul sand. Oh. Here, guest. I hate you, Pigman. I hate you. Blaze rods, the wither skeletons, the warts, spawn down there. Scouting a little.
Don't bother. I just found another fortress.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Gast. I know you came this direction. Why? What did you just kill? Oh, did you teleport there?
No. So that was a really good idea. I dropped down quite a few places.
Oh. But you found the fortress. Really?
Yeah. What?
Ooh, this is supposed to be a team. Oh shit!
Run!
I fell. Zombie. Yeah, and I really want to go there and hunt with you. Are you still mad at me? I was talking to the pigmen. Oh, he is. Yeah, you wanna know how rare those are?
But I have 54 bones.
They do sometimes.
And then I did, which I just said, I'm a little sad to be done.
What trap did you set up?
A bomb trap where they get stuck in between two blocks.
Oh wow. Okay, is there any way you can TP me to you? Oh, hi.
Hi. You wanna see how many wither skeletons I killed? That's their bones.
The bones of the fallen.
Notice how many there are.
Alright, do you remember how you got there? Did you get three of them?
Yeah.
Alright, let's find our way home. What? Say that again? Yeah, I was trying to find you! Keyboard. Okay. See that over there? There's like a little torch.
Oh. No.
Hold on. Yes. Ah. No. Ah, this way. Yeah, it's around here.
Yay.
Yeah, not a whole bunch of it though, because I got excited when you said you found it. Stop. got more than one staff. My map either. Did we go through the same portal? Yeah. That's bizarre. That's not where we had our, Yeah. Oh my God. Need a compass to make a map. So, yeah, and this looks like a good place to end the episode. Will we ever find our way home? Find out next time on Minecraft.